Lucidchart's add-on for Google Docs makes it easy to create and insert diagrams directly from Google Docs. To get started, click on the Add-ons button in the menu. If this is your first time using Lucidchart diagrams in a Google Doc, click Get Add-ons and search for Lucidchart. Then follow the prompts to connect Lucidchart to Google Docs. After you've installed the add-on, you'll see Lucidchart diagrams appears as an option in your add-ons menu. Click it, then click Insert Diagram. A panel will appear on the right side of your dock, giving you access to all of your folders and documents inside Lucidchart. You can create a new diagram by clicking the orange plus button in the bottom right corner of the panel, or use the search feature to navigate to an existing diagram. Click on one of the thumbnails to preview that particular diagram. If you need to make any changes to the diagram, click on the Edit button, or simply select the Insert button to put it directly onto the page. That's it. The diagram appears in your Google Doc where you can easily resize it and make sure it's in the right place. Anyone who sees this Google Doc will be able to see your diagram even if they don't have a Lucidchart account. Be aware that anyone who has access permission to your Google Doc can remove the diagram. However, only you can edit your diagram. When you need to update your diagram, click on the Add-ons menu, go to Lucidchart Diagrams, then simply click Update Inserted Diagrams to update your chart inside the doc. As you can see, making diagrams in Google Docs is seamless using Lucidchart.